More evacuations are underway in California today as the Alisal fire continues growing. Now, Highway 101, which is a major artery for the entire state, it remains closed in the Santa Barbara area, meaning traffic tie-ups for all of those people trying to leave. Now, the fire has doubled in size in 24 hours. It's now scorching over 15,000 acres. News Nation's Christina Piscucci from our station KTLA has the latest from Santa Barbara.
Santa Barbara County has declared a local emergency. More than 1,300 firefighters are on this, more than twice the number they had yesterday, and they are doing full court press because they are not out of the woods just yet. I want to bring in Fire Captain Berticelli, who can tell us the latest on where exactly this fire is burning.
So this fire is burning on what we call the Gaviota coastline. It's the piece of coastline between the city of Santa Barbara all the way up to Point Conception. It is a pristine piece of coastline, one of the most beautiful coastlines in the state of California.
And from what we understand, this is also burning near former President Ronald Reagan's ranch.
Yeah, that is correct. Up at the top of Refugio Canyon is where the Reagan Ranch sits. It was commonly referred to as the Western White House. The fire is burning all around that area right now. We do have engine companies and crews on scene doing structure defense in that area and preparing that area in the event the fire does get near.
The silver lining is that the winds aren't quite as ferocious as they were earlier in the week. We have video to show you of Santa Barbara County Air Support Unit's Firecopter 308 rolling in to make a water drop to protect a home along the Gaviota coast. What is the current plan of attack?
So we're continuing to use ground resources. Like you said, we have 1,300 firefighters on scene. And as the winds have died out throughout the week, even though we still do have winds, they've diminished to the point where we are able to use fixed-wing air tankers as well as helicopters.
In terms of closures, this is impacting a major thoroughfare, Highway 101. Can you explain the magnitude of that?
Yeah, so Highway 101 as well as the railroads have been closed now since this fire came down off the hill and got down to the freeway. The implications with that are significant. It's one of the busiest freeways in the state of California. A lot of commerce travels up and down that highway as well as the railroad. So it is definitely one of our priorities on this incident is to get those transportation corridors reopened.
Captain, thank you so much for your time. Stay safe. Really appreciate it. In terms of the cause of this fire, that is still under investigation. I'm Christina Pascucci reporting from Santa Barbara. I'll send it back to you.
All right, Christina, thank you for that. Yeah, we really do appreciate those California firefighters.